How do you hear?
I can hear you.
Alright.
Oil pressure has to be green in 30 seconds. I see oil pressure is green. My flaps, move them up. Visualing seeing flaps are out. Flaps are at zero. Good radios for ATIS. One moment. This is 124.2.
Get that cursor. It's going to take a little while for a warm up.
Five Sierra Delta, traffic Seminole just departed off runway 34 there, northwestbound. Northwest of the field, the Twin Comanche descending out
124.16.
That traffic's at your 5 miles southeastbound.
Alright, we're going to break it up a little bit to the west and come around.
16 and runway 12, advise you have whiskey.
124.2, right, active.
That's it. We got whiskey.
Chicago.
My volume, I think so. Volume's here.
Yep. They're changing it. We waited too long. They're changing the information.
Okay, that's fine.
So it might take a little while, so you could call them up, you could call ground and tell me that you have negative ATIS.
Before I do that, I'd like to check my control surfaces, please. I want to check my control surfaces.
No, you do that when you're up in the run-up.
Okay, so I call them by...
Chicago Executive Airport. ATIS X-ray, 1352 Zulu, weather observation. Wind calm, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 22.13, altimeter 3023. ILS runway 16 approaching use, landing and departing runway 16 and runway 12. Advise on initial contact, you have ATIS X-ray.
ATIS is X-ray. Is the identifier?
Yep. You're rubbing up too much here.
Chicago Executive Airport. ATIS X-ray, 1352 Zulu, weather observation.
To be a thousand.
Wind calm, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 22.13, altimeter 3023. ILS runway 16 approaching use, landing and departing runway 16 and runway 12. Advise on initial contact, you have ATIS X-ray.
3023.
Chicago Executive Airport. ATIS X-ray, 1352 Zulu, weather observation. Wind calm, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 22.13, altimeter 3023. ILS runway 16 approaching use, landing and departing runway 16 and runway 12. Advise on initial contact, you have ATIS X-ray.
I'm going to change to 1217. I'm going to say Executive Ground System 6001 Golf, ready to depart.
Chicago Executive Airport, ATIS X-ray,
1352
Zulu weather observation. Wind calm, visibility 10.
You're at Area 2.
Area 2.
22.13, altimeter 3023. ILS runway 16 approaching use, landing and departing runway 16 and runway 12. Advise on initial contact, you have ATIS X-ray.
Executive Ground, Cessna 6001 Golf at Area 2. Depart to the northwest with ATIS information X-ray.
Delta 6001 Golf, Executive Ground, say aircraft type.
01 Golf, Cessna 150.
Cessna 01 Golf, runway 16, taxi Bravo, Coquilo, cross runway 24.
Bravo to Kilo to 24.
No, Cessna 01 Golf, runway 16, taxi via Bravo, Echo, Kilo, cross runway 24.
01 Golf, short of runway 16, taxi via Bravo, Echo, Kilo to runway 24.
No, you're not going to taxi to runway 24. 01 Golf, runway 16, taxi via Bravo, Echo, Kilo, cross runway 24.
You're going to go to 16, okay?
I got him. 01 Golf, runway 16, taxi via Bravo, Echo, Kilo, cross runway 24. Did I screw that up?
No, you did good.
once. Third time's a charm, or was that fourth?
All right, you're good. Let's go.
We can go?
Yep.
Damn it.
Slow down. Don't get yourself all nervous.
Okay? I will. I'm sorry about that.
Slow down.
Sorry. I'm going to need...
SS-01 Golf, let me know when you start taxiing so I can watch for you, please.
Yes, 01 Golf.
Well, we're taxiing now.
We are taxiing now. 01 Golf, taxi.
Let's go. Come on. He wants us on the taxiing. You can't wait too long. When you're ready to call him, you should be already set. Okay. Now watch that lawnmower guy. Well, you're gonna go on his grass, you just mowed his grass.
Do I go right?
No, you're gonna taxi Bravo, Echo, Kilo. Do you have your taxi diagram?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, but don't stop. You can't stop, because you're gonna mess up this whole system there.
I can't.
There. Echo. Down a yellow line. Now, taxi should be at 1,000 RPM. You already got out of the hole, okay? But stay at 1,000 and taxi slow. You know, right here you're at 800. Give yourself another 200 RPM. Now you want too much. You're at 1,200. You're too much. Right there. Out.
Bravo Echo, we're going that way.
Yeah, and you don't steer with this. The only thing you do with this is correct for the crosswind. You have winds coming out of this side, so you go this way. You have the tail.
We're going that way?
Yeah. This is Bravo. You're going to go Echo and then Kilo. Right. Where are you going? Where are you going? This way. Don't brake so hard, you'll flip over. Okay, this is runway 24.
That way.
You're crossing 24, so look left, look right, across. Now, you see these sides right here? Okay, that's what you're gonna see, okay? You see runway 16 right there?
Yes.
Okay, you're gonna follow that arrow. Now you're on Kilo. This is Kilo.
Texas. This is where I'm supposed to go, right?
Yep. I wouldn't send you here if you weren't supposed to go here.
Thank you, I appreciate that. Going to the pad, right?
Yep. Now, where are your winds coming from? I saw a windsock. Slow down, you're going too fast. 1,000 RPM.
Straight ahead. Center it a little bit.
You have to taxi in the center. Huh? Slow down just a little bit. You're going. Taxiing should be like this. I'm gonna put the brakes on a little bit. Taxiing should be this fast. Just like this.
Okay.
No faster than this.
Still heading towards 16.
Taxiing is like a fast jog, like if you're jogging.
Yes.
Somebody jogging next to the plane, that's how you should taxi.
My heels on the ground, right?
Yeah, but you gotta be ready for brake, okay? Go. You see the Cessna right there?
Yes.
You're gonna park right next to him.
Right next to him.
That's good.
Okay, I'm at 800 RPM. Brakes are on. Pre-flight. Before takeoff, cabin doors and windows are closed and latched. Flight controls check movement. So, runs down, ailerons up. Down, ailerons up. Okay.
You go like this. Thumbs up. You put your thumbs up. Thumbs up on this side, aileron up on that side. Thumbs up on that side, ailerons up on that side.
Yes. Look in the back, I can see my rudder. Up, down, up, down. Elevator. Elevator.
That's your rudder.
My rudder, I'm sorry, sir. Left, right. Left, right. And the rudder. Up, down. Up, down. I have visually inspected my flight control surfaces. Elevator trim set to takeoff position, it is. Throttle increased to 1700 RPM. I'm at 1700 RPM. Boom! Engine, instruments, and suction gauge. I have green. Green. Suction gauge between 4 and 6, correct?
Yep.
Magnetos check for 75 RPM maximum drift. So magneto all the way to the A button, yes?
All the way to the
A.
R. R. Right.
Sorry, right.
Back to both. And left.
I didn't see any drop in the RPMs.
There's a very slight drop, I saw it.
Okay, I'm back to both, I'm back to both. Carp heat, carp heat. Check for RPM drop. Yes, my RPM dropped. Carp heat, I mean, the carp heat's off. Ammeter, check by splitting the master. First is the left. Yes, it dropped.
Alright.
And the right.
No, you don't check the right, you just check the left.
Don't check the right.
If you check the right, you're going to shut the whole electrical system off.
Thank you for telling me that.
So you got to be real careful not to touch the right side.
Thank you for pointing that out. I appreciate that. Throttle, retard to idle, and back to 1,000 RPM. So all the way out, retard to idle. All the way out. I'm at about 900 RPM, and then push it back to 1,000.
You're all the way out?
33 signature, ready to taxi for departure.
Sure.
That's it. That's about 850.
Yeah, Lakefront 33, runway 34 is available with the wind calm. Runway 34, taxi, Kilo, cross runway 24 and 30.
Taxi to 34 via Kilo, cross 24 and 30, Lakefront 33.
I believe my flight instruments are set. I don't have anything else I think I need to set. The compass, about 310. Can I adjust this?
Yes. That's part of your flight instruments.
310 here, 310 there. Okay.
Sometimes this is off, so you gotta adjust that, you know, put it right there.
Okay.
Everything else looks good. You got that. Okay. These are your basic six instruments you gotta look at.
Right. These six here. Not these guys.
No, this is navigation.
Okay. My mixture is firm fuel rich. Fuel shutoff is confirmed down, where it should be, on the on position, right, like this.
Sideways,
of course. Mixture is full rich, transponder, alt, 5100 PWK, transponder. Have to change this to 5100?
No, we're not using 5100 no more, it's 1200. 1200, this is a VFR transponder code, okay? This is a standard VFR code, 1200. So you gotta set this to altitude reporting.
Set to altitude. Maps are up for normal takeoff, I confirm that. Normal takeoff, flaps are up, carp is off, brake supply, throttle full open.
Lakefront 33 Towers, where can I release? Come up on 119.9, have a good day.
Roger, you have a good day, thanks.
I'm going to have to contact Executive Tower. Executive Tower, Cessna 6001 Golf, holding short of runway 24.
You're not on 24.
Not on 24. I need to request permission to head out.
What runway are you on?
I taxied the Bravo Echo Kilo to runway, cross to runway 24.
You cross runway 24, but what? You don't know where you're at right now?
I'm holding short of runway 16.
Okay. Hey, look over there. Look at that red sign. Yes. See, this side is 16. The opposite end of this runway is 3-4. So you're on the 1-6 pad right here.
I'm on the 1-6 pad.
Yep. You're holding short at the 1-6 pad.
Very sorry, I don't see the 1-6 pad here on my map. I see the 3-4 pad, I don't see the 1-6 pad. We're all the way over there, that's fantastic. I'm gonna contact Executive Tower. Executive Tower, Cessna 6001G, holding at 16 pad, ready for takeoff, ready for departure. Is that correct?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what it says here, right? So, ready for departure.
Yeah. Holding short at runway 16.
You're holding short on the 1-6 pad.
On the 1-6 pad.
If you were holding short on runway 16, you'll be over there, that whole short line over there.
Okay.
But this is the pad.
All right, thank you for pointing that out. I'm going to tell him, Executive Tower, Cessna 6001G, holding short of...
Not G, Golf.
Golf. Holding short of 16 pad. Ready for departure. And we won't get in this guy's way?
Are you in his way?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
All right, I'm ready. Here goes. Executive Tower, Cessna 6001 Golf, holding short of 16 pad, ready for departure.
Golf 2-4-1-5, Quebec Sierra, Executive clearance cleared to Alpha Tango Whiskey Airport, forward clearance.
You're in the wrong frequency.
I'll spell the intersections. Hi, Quebec Sierra, cleared altitude, radar vectors.
You're on the wrong frequency.
Pumpkin, that's Papa Mike, Papa Key.
This should be on that side. Now you're on the right frequency. That's tower. Tower is 119.9. Gotta flip that over to this side.
All right, so I'm active here. Yeah. I'm sure those guys are laughing their heads off. Here goes. Executive Tower, Cessna 6001 Golf, holding short of 16 pad, ready for departure.
Cessna 6001 Golf, Executive Tower, right turn to northwest. Runway 16, cleared for takeoff.
01 Golf, ready for takeoff.
No, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff.
All right, let's go.
33 is ready to go, 3-4.
Once they tell you that, you better hurry up.
Okay, so I'm going to go. Let's go.
Don't read nothing.
Lakefront 33, Executive Tower, Roger.
Let's go to brakes. This guy wants to go too, so. Once he tells you you're clear for takeoff, you got to be ready.
Okay.
If you say you're clear for takeoff, you got to be ready with
it. Going this way left?
Yeah, you're going to go straight and then left.
This way.
Yeah, on the runway.
Yes, sir.
You know where the runway is at?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Go straight ahead here. Don't put so much power here. Here it is.
Here.
Yeah, I'll show you, okay?
Keep going straight. Here,
and then we're going to line it up between these two numbers here.
Yes.
Okay, right here.
Yes.
All right, now full power. All right, let's go. No brakes. Get your feet off the brakes. Stay in the center line.
Speed 40, waiting for 55 to take off.
Alright. Pull up.
Hey, Executive Tower, Cessna 3533 Uniform, holding short 1-6, ready for VFR departure.
Sky 35 is Uniform, Executive Tower, holding short runway 1-6, traffic party runway 3-4.
Yeah, one throttle.
Briefing Uniform.
Lakefront 33, turn right, heading to 040, runway 3-4, cleared for takeoff.
Right to 040, clear for takeoff, 3-4, Lakefront 33.
Okay, we're ascending at about a little under 500 feet a minute.
500 feet per minute, right there. This is where you should be climbing out at, right here. There's another jet taking off behind us, so we have to climb up as soon as possible and get out. Okay, this is good, okay? Let's make a right turn, because he's right behind us. Continue climbing.
Boom.
It's ascending. Where is that guy? direction, taking off the opposite side.
We are heading straight west.
And what heading should you be heading?
310. George Temple. Gentle.
Lakefront 33, contact Chicago, departure.
Departure, Lakefront 33, we'll see ya.
Great.
Climbing, I don't want to climb. Why am I climbing?
Star 50 uniform, respect the 3-minute
delay for you. I don't want to climb. Why do I want to climb?
Why not?
2,000 feet. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, you're correct.
You don't want to stay below 1,600 here. You know the rule is you have to stay 1,000 feet above the houses. You're going to cruise 1,000 feet. So you have to be 1,600 feet when you're cruising out this way. Because you have to stay 1,000 feet above these houses. They don't like you lower. Keep your hand on the throttle. The only time you take your hand on the throttle is when you're in cruise flight.
We are on heading 310. We are ascending about 400 feet a minute. I see no traffic in the immediate area. Drifting a bit towards 330, don't want that. Back on 310. I see that water tower in the distance, straight ahead of us.
Yep, head towards that. That water tower, that's close to Big Zurich. We might do our maneuvers off there.
All right,
we'll see what happens.
1,900 feet. Stabilize at 2,000.
Stay at 2,000.
I'm at 2,000 feet with gonna try and steady the plane and then do the trim tab. Alright. The plane does feel stable. No change in altitude. No change in heading. I see no aircraft in the immediate vicinity.
Alright, so you're at 2,000, right? So what are you gonna do now?
It feels like it's trying to drift up a little bit. I want to stabilize it before I do my trim tab. Or set the trim tab to...
No. What you got to do, when you get up to your altitude, you have to reduce the power because you're redlining. You're going to blow the engine up. Continue like that. You want to cruise at 2,400.
I'm reducing throttle to cruise at 2,400.
All right.
Thank you.
Alright, now you want to trim the plane to maintain altitude.
Alright, I can go down about 100 feet.
Scott, 50 uniform, left turn to the east, runway 16, clear for takeoff.
Turn to the east, 16, clear for takeoff, 3533 uniform.
Nose is in the horizon where I want it. I'm stable.
Now you don't want it on the horizon.
No, you know what I mean, I can see the...
You want it a fifth...
Yes, I have that.
Right
that's
up,
that's
right
what
there.
I have, that's what
okay.
I have. I have. It looks like it wants to climb a little bit. Actually, it's quite stable. It's falling a little bit. So trim tab up. Like that.
You want nose down? Or you want nose up?
Actually,
see right here, it says nose down, and this is nose up.
You're right, it does say
so
that.
So if it's descending,
we're fine.
Put it nose up.
We're
right?
Flat, actually.
Let go of the controls.
We're flat. Actually,
you're quite nice. You're descending.
I'm descending.
Okay.
So I want my nose up.
Right there. Okay, let go of the controls. Right there. Let's see what that does. It's more, right there is more or less stable. I see it's stable.
And my altitude's not changing.
Alright. Might be drifting a little bit up, but goes down just a little bit. Right there. That's good.
Alright.
Alright, here's Kemper right there.
I see it.
And there's Lake Zurich.
I see it.
All right, I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to do the turns around a point around that bubble right there. You see the water tower?
Yes, I see the water tower.
We're going to do it around that.
All right.
Okay. So, first thing first, let's come down to our altitude of 1,800. And let's do a clearing turn. Do a right clearing turn. Turn to the right. Lift that wing up first. Okay, nothing. Okay, give me a 90-degree turn to the right. slow down just a little bit here. Right there. All right. Give me a turn. Okay, give me another 90-degree turn. To the left, lift the wing up. Okay, continue descending. 1800. All right. Now we're
going to pretend. Before I go off, executive tower, ready?
We're going to pretend that the wind is coming out of the southwest. So it's coming out of our tail, right?
Okay.
Okay, you're ready for the maneuver. A little bit more down, and you'll be ready for the maneuver. Okay. Now I'm going to show you how this maneuver goes. Okay, we got the altitude. Okay. We don't want to descend anymore. So I have the controls here. Okay. I'm gonna show you how this goes. So you got about 2300 RPM. Got airspeed's about 90. Oh, we won't be too slow. Oh, let's see. About 85. We're gonna start this at 85, 90. Just up a little bit power. I wanna be at like at 90.
You wanna be at 90? We gotta power up then.
No, just leave it there. Let's see.
We're almost the beam of the water tower.
Alright.
Before I go off executive tower, turn left heading 300, runway 34, cleared for takeoff.
Alright, you see the altitude?
Yes.
I got the controls.
You're plane, okay.
I'm gonna do one circuit just to show you, okay?
Sure.
Okay, we're looking at my altitude, about 1800 here. All right, I'm gonna beam the number, I'm beam the tower here. I'm gonna start my turn. This should be my steepest turn right here. I'm looking at this, I'm looking at the point, and I'm looking outside for traffic. Constant radius. As symmetrical as possible.
Okay.
Off of contact, Chicago departure.
I saw it falling out, Mark.
Okay.
I started like in a 320 heading somewhere around there. But let's say it's a 300 heading.
Okay. Altitude.
I come up a little bit. All right, this is where I started, right here.
Yes.
Okay, you have the controls now.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to do the same thing I did. Maintain the 1800 and make a circle around that point.
Traffic in the area. Lost a little bit of altitude.
Busted. Good. You failed. Look at it. You're gonna hit that antenna over there. Testing, testing.
Can't hear you, can't hear you.
Testing.
Yeah, testing, testing.
Okay, I got it. Remember, plus or minus 100 feet. Gotta divide your attention outside, inside. This is where you started, continue. Go give me one more.
Hello, Tower Falcon 5907, 3016.
Falcon 5107, Executive Tower, runway 16, clear to land, wind calm.
Clear to land, 5107.
Now you're getting a little bit too close to the point. You're almost on top of it. So go out a little bit more. See, and it's also plus or minus 100. 10 knots. Alright. Yeah, that ball should be like, you see your strut?
Yes.
It should be like on the top portion of your strut. Right, like right around there. You're diving. Right at the edge. Alright, climbing. That's good. Right there is where you started. Alright.
Yeah,
see, you're almost on top of it now. Alright. A little bit more practice on that. I'm going to show you an S turn, okay?
Okay.
Now there's a road up here. It's 1212. It goes that way, it goes north.
Okay.
I'm going to pretend that the winds are coming out of the east, okay?
Okay.
So I'm doing my clearing turn. A clearing turn could be a 360 turn. Okay. So I'm looking out for traffic. All right. Alright, 1800. There's my road right there.
This road right here?
Yep, about 12. Go straight that way.
Airplane still? Yes?
Yes, I'm going to demonstrate. I demonstrate all the maneuvers, so there's no doubt if you're doing it right or wrong. I demonstrate at least one. And if you don't get it, then I'll demonstrate it again.
Thank you.
So I want to maintain 1,800 feet here. There's my road. As soon as my wings are perpendicular to that road, I'm going to start my first half circle, okay?
Yes.
So I'm about right here, okay? I'm going to start my half circle now. Now this is the steepest part of the circle. Of the half circle. The winds are trying to push me this way. Okay, and I'm starting to climb. So small corrections just to get me down. Alright, well I'm still at 1800. Alright, come around. I'm coming around. I'm perpendicular to the road at this point. Alright, now you do your next half circle. Too steep. You're too steep. If you're too steep, you're gonna be right on top of it. The wrong way.
This way.
Yeah. The dive. Oh. Okay. There's your.
Here we go again.
Okay. Now let's do a right one.
I don't want to go too steep.
Yeah, you're going too steep.
107, take parking.
Atlantic Aviation.
Bucky 107, turn right at the end. Taxi via Lima, cross runway 6 and runway 12.
We're still on that, 5107.
Okay, keep going.
This way?
No, keep going. Do we keep going in your circles? Rip out 10 of them if you can. I don't think you can because that road's going to be bending over there.
I don't want to go too steep.
You don't want to dive either.
Yes, thank you. Yes, I know that.
Washington, Mooney 5809, 14th North.
Wait a minute.
X-ray landing.
All right.
Mooney 5809, executive tower, I didn't.
089, I did.
5107, Lima, cross 6 and 12 to Atlantic.
Back 107, affirmative.
Okay, great, thanks.
Mooney 089, straight in runway 16.
Right in
16. Wait till your wings are right over the road.
Make a right. Make a right.
Okay, now you make a left. Doing S turns.
And 089, you're a Mooney, correct?
That's affirmative.
Thanks.
You're not going to base yourself on this side, you're going to base yourself going that way, on the line.
So am I okay, I'm going to straighten it out.
Look, all right, straighten it out. Let's see where the wing. All right, there you go. See the road?
Yes.
All right.
That way now? Left?
No, we're not going to, the road is bending, we can't do anymore. All right, let's go to the north. Heading at 360. We're going to find a field, a rectangular field.
Campbell, we're heading for Campbell.
We're going to look for a rectangular field.
Chicago Executive Tower, Cessna 2338 Victor is holding short of runway 16, ready for takeoff.
North.
Chicago 2338 Victor, Executive Tower, left traffic, runway 16, clear for takeoff.
Left traffic, 16, clear for takeoff, 2338 Victor.
A little bit, set the trim for nose down. There we go. Heading is approximately north. That water tower straight ahead, I'm aiming for it.
That doesn't show me north here. You're off. You gotta adjust this. This processes,
okay.
You have to adjust it every 15 minutes.
Adjusted. We are heading north.
No, you're not heading north. You gotta wait for this thing to stop. You can't adjust this when you're banking and stuff. You have to be on level flight. Alright, let's look for a field here. It's hard to find fields here. Most of them are over there on the other side of the Indian Lakes. Most of the good ones. You can't be mucking around with your pedals and everything.
Okay.
This is how you check where you're going, okay? Let me show you. You see, look for a north and south road. There's a lot of them, okay? You see that road? You see this road right here?
Okay.
That's a north-south road. You see the one that's way out there? That's a north-south road. So you just line it up to one of these roads, okay? You line it up. And you go straight down the middle of that road. And then you look at your compass, and it's still moving around. That's called lagging. It's a lagging instrument. So it's more or less on a north heading right there. That's how you tell. It could be a little off because there's a deviation here. Okay. Right there, more or less. But that's the best way to tell which direction you're going. East-west roads, north-south roads. Okay. I see some fields out here.
309, runway 16, clear to land, wind calm.
Clear to land 16, 309.
I see, let's see. All right, let me, I got the controls. This is a rectangular pattern here, okay? This field is not the best of fields, but...
Sky 3 Victory, number 2 following a Mooney on a 2.5 mile final.
I just did my clearing turn, okay?
All right, number 2 following a Mooney. I will look for the traffic. Great, Victor.
I'm going to follow this tree line right here.
Yes. That rectangle here?
Yeah, it's going to be this...
I see, okay.
This field right here.
The power lines would be the one?
Yeah, the power line's going to be one other one. Okay, so I'm just going to follow this. I'm trying to determine which one's going to go this way. Not too many. It's going to be more like a box, okay? It's not going to be rectangle. It's going to be this road right here. This tree line right here. That other little strip going that way where those trees are at, and
yes.
The power lines,
yes.
All the way to that highway.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm going to maintain, I got it. I'm maintaining my 1900, and I'm like less than a quarter mile, an eighth of a mile. Now you see that road down here?
Yes.
That's what they want, okay? So then I'm going to turn, and then I'm going to follow this tree line right here. Or whatever that thing is, bush line. 1800. Okay. I'm looking for traffic, nothing out there. And then the power lines. $1,800 here. Okay. Trying to maintain the altitude. Power's good. Maybe a little less. A little bit. And I'm going to go all the way to the road. If it's a windy day, you're going to be fighting the wind, okay?
Mooney 089. Turn left on Echo and then
gonna be crabbing
turn left
into the
on
wind
Echo,
and all
left
that.
On Charlie and I'll have more.
Left on Echo, that's Charlie. So then.
Okay, you got the plate. There's your other tree line right there.
I'm sorry, sir. My mistake. 415 Quebec Sierra, holding short of 34. We're ready.
Preparing to make the turn.
What's
your 415
Quebec Sierra? Yeah. Yeah. Roger. What's your runway 34? Right. Landing traffic runway 16.
Make sure you pass it.
415 Quebec Sierra, holding short of 34.
Breathing out.
Yeah. I'm with you right. Don't go over it. Make sure you can see the...
taxi down Charlie, and turn right at the end, cross runway 24, and Foxtrot to Hawthorne. Use caution, Foxtrot is non-movement area.
Okay, we'll turn right up here and then follow cross 24 and then...
Don't adjust the power, you don't have to adjust no power.
Preparing to make my turn. Taking my turn.
Roger, there's aircraft right there.
Victor, runway 16, taxi via
where,
Kilo.
Where?
Right over here.
Kilo. No turn.
Kilo 3 via Kilo.
Yes, I saw.
Taxi runway
16,
via Kilo 3
and then Kilo. All right, now you can turn. That's why you have to divide your attention, okay?
Executive tower fly, runway heading, runway 34, cleared for takeoff.
There's
runway
other
heading,
planes out here.
Runway 34, cleared for takeoff. 415 Quebec Sierra, thank you.
And that's a twin engine. That's flying, that guy's flying at our altitude. See him over there? See him?
No, I don't.
You don't see him right there?
Yeah, I see him.
Okay.
Make the turn?
He's following the same pattern we are.
Oh, shit.
Okay, go ahead, make the turn.
Ooh.
Yeah, we could have turned early. Earlier, we were going to turn right into him. Right, exactly right into him, okay? And he's at our exact altitude. That's why you got to divide your attention, man. You can't just look at that point or whatever you're flying. See, he's right in front of us. Right in front of us. We would have gone right into him.
Do the same routine?
Yep, Same one, go on another circuit.
Through Paco Vic, Sierra, contact Chicago departure.
Departure, port 2, 41 Paco Vic, Sierra, good day, sir.
Alright, just come around one more time, we're going to head east after this one.
How's our fuel? Our fuel's okay. Half tank in each plane.
Alright, let's go. Campbell is right out there. We're going to just do a landing over there, right?
Alright.
So maintain this altitude, 1800. That's Campbell's pattern altitude. We'll just head straight out. I got him on the frequency here, 122.7. You see the airport?
Did that catcher land that's a bit off to the left?
Yep, that's it. Head towards it.
You got the water tower, you got the road, you got two sort of catches, the bigger ones. The bigger ones, the landing strip. Correct?
Yeah, it's on this side, it's green, and there's an intersecting runway. Yep.
Straight ahead.
Yeah, no, it's a little bit to your left.
Yeah, it's a little, the patch, concrete patch. You got the water tower, you got the road. You got that patch right in the middle.
You see that water right there? There's like a pond right there?
Yes.
With some houses behind it?
Yes.
If you look north of that?
Yes.
You're looking north of that, right?
Yeah.
Okay, just head towards it, wherever you think it's at.
Wherever I think it's at.
Capital traffic, Chevy 163 Golf is 2 miles to the southwest. We'll be heading left downwind for 27 Capital.
Piper 27 Alpha Uniform inbound on the VOR Alpha approach, just past near about 5 miles to the east, Mexico City.
See the airport right there?
Yes.
Campbell traffic, pipeline Diamond Star 289 Delta Sierra, clear of the traffic area to the northeast. Campbell traffic.
Okay, we gotta tell them we're coming in, right?
Yeah, there's two people out there, okay?
Okay.
So what we're going to do is there's one guy coming in on runway 9er. And there's another girl that just went out to the northwest. So what we're going to do...
Deploying inside the circle, the 42 Go Bravo has departed here. Deploying in.
What we're going to do is we're going to fly out a little bit to find out what's happening, okay?
Okay.
This guy's coming in. And what we'll probably do is we'll go out that way, this way, and then come in on...
Michigan City traffic, Archer 27 Alpha, Uniform, execute the published miss on the VOR Alpha, Michigan City.
I'll give him a call, okay? Campbell traffic, Cessna 6001 Golf. We are 2 miles south of the field at 1,800 feet, and we'll be maneuvering for 45 left traffic for runway 9 or Campbell.
Campbell traffic, Camp 1131 is about 1 mile south of the airfield. Going to go to the north and set up for a left 45 degree entry, left downwind runway 9. I had the other traffic in flight, but I lost you. And we're at 2,500 Campbell.
We are below you at 1800 Campbell traffic, 01 call.
Right, we're actually about a mile south.
Okay, you're lower than me, I'll yield to you, so we'll just orbit to the north until you're established in the pattern. Camp 1131.
Copy that, 01 go.
Runway 20, that's it.
Alright. See this road right here?
Yes.
We're going to be on that side of the road.
On the right side of the road.
Yep.
Anticop traffic, Skyhawk 9 Air, 1-1 Lima Alpha, about 8 miles southeast of the airport. We're going to be entering a left downwind at a 45 degree angle for runway 20. Report when we get closer to Cal traffic.
Parallel to the road.
We're going to be on this side of the road.
That's the traffic, you can add over my case.
The guy's out above us.
Crosswind, runway 20, that's fine.
Are we going to land straight in?
No.
No.
We're going to be landing this way.
On the angle?
No. This way, 09.
Oh, we got to come around.
Yeah, we're going to come around downwind, base final.
All right.
Campbell traffic, Cessna 01 Golf, left crosswind for runway 9, Campbell traffic. Straight, keep it straight going that way. That guy's up here, he's going to be coming in this way and going that way.
But tell me when to make my turn.
Alright, you see this road right here?
Yes.
You're going to have that on your side.
Make your turn.
Campbell traffic, Cessna 01 Golf, turning downwind for runway 9 or Campbell. Okay, follow that road. A little bit more to your right.
Runway 20.
Alright, okay, we're downwind. We're established on downwind, right?
Yes.
So right here you can start slowing down. Bring the power back. Okay, you can put your carburetor heat on too. Okay. We just want to maintain this altitude. We don't want to descend yet. Maintain at
7. Decal traffic, Skyhawk 9 Air, 11 Lima Alpha, about 5 miles southeast of the airport. We're going to be entering a left downwind runway 20 at a 45 degree angle for runway 20. Decal.
Tell me when I make my turn. I'm going to make my turn on the road.
You got to wait till you're beamed the number, you got to put 10 degrees of flaps and reduce the power. So when you're beamed the numbers.
9, that guy.
Yeah. Alright, power
back. Campbell traffic, Camp 1131, it was about 2 out to the north. Setting up 45 degree entry left downwind. Runway 9 or Campbell.
Make my turn?
Not yet. You gotta wait till you're 45 degrees. 45.
Now.
Not yet.
I'm descending too fast.
You could descend now. You start descending 500 feet per minute. Okay, now you're 45. Start your left base. Campbell traffic 01 Golf, turn the left base for runway 9 or Campbell. Okay. This is a box, okay? Straighten it out. 10 degrees of flaps, another 10 degrees.
And Decal traffic, Skyhawk 9 Air, 1 Lima Alpha, about 3 miles southeast of the airport. And it's going to be entering left downwind runway 20.
Flaps?
45.
I'm
going to
bring your nose up. So keep that nose down, okay?
Yes.
Start your left base.
Campbell traffic, Campbell 31, 45 degree entry, left downwind, runway 9 or Campbell.
Campbell traffic, 01 Golf, final 9er. I'm taking all the power, I'm going to add flats, we're really high here. Okay.
Campbell traffic, Cap 1131 is now established, left downwind, runway 9R, Campbell.
We got all the flaps down. All the power's out. Straighten it out, straighten it out. Don't, right here, straighten it out. Alright, now you want to just get up, nose up. Don't bring the nose up again. Bring it down like that. Doesn't have nothing to do with it, what you're doing, okay? I want to get out of here before he comes.
Campbell traffic, Cap 1131, turning left face, runway 9 or Campbell.
Alright, he's right behind us, okay? So I just want to keep it at this pace. And then we're getting close to the end. So now take some power out, take it all out. And then we're going to turn right over here to the taxiway. Add a little brakes, little bit of brake. And make your turn right in here.
I don't want to turn too hard.
Good. Alright, keep it
going. Campbell traffic, cap 1131 is now final. Runway 9er, Campbell.
To turn past that line. Campbell traffic, Cessna 01 Golf, clear of 9er, Campbell. Alright, we're going to taxi all the way back. There's no touch and goes here in Campbell. And we have to taxi all the way back. The other guy just landed. Not too fast, you're going too well. You got too much RPMs. 900, 1,000 at the most here. You gotta be real careful because these taxiways are real small. That's a Civil Air Patrol. You should join that.
What is that?
Civil Air Patrol?
Yes, what is that?